Thanks, Jake. I'm here outside the Moscone Center in San Francisco, which yesterday saw the announcement of the first ever iPhone. Steve Jobs took to the stage at Macworld and made the announcement after almost 2 years of planning and preparation. The device itself sports a 3.5-inch touchscreen display, 2-megapixel camera, and only one physical button on the phone's face, known as the home button. It comes in two versions, a 4GB version and an 8GB version. This device has been described as revolutionary and being capable of changing everything. Steve Jobs certainly convinced everyone of this during his presentation. The news has spread all over the internet and is being talked about everywhere. The announcement of the iPhone was accompanied by some information on Apple TV, but the iPhone still stole the show. Apple Computer Inc. is now no more, as they also announced they are dropping Computer from the company name to now just be called Apple Inc. This shows the changes Apple are going through and how they are moving forward as a company and beginning to move further away than just your everyday computer company. This conference has solidified the big year ahead for Apple. Back to Jake in the studio.